HGTV, are you looking for the perfect hometown to take over and make over? Then look no further than the city of Burlington, New Jersey. Nestled along the banks of the Delaware River, this small town was founded in 1677. The quaint city of Burlington is full of rich history and potential. If we work together to renovate and revitalize our architecture in need, then we can bring back the glory of days gone by. Several of our buildings can take you back to another place in time, such as the Revel House, built in 1685, is the oldest structure in Burlington County and one of the oldest in New Jersey. A young Benjamin Franklin once purchased gingerbread at this home on his way back to Philadelphia. The old St. Mary's Church, built in 1703, it is the oldest Episcopal church in New Jersey. In 1757, the Library Company of Burlington was chartered by King George II of England. It is the oldest continuously operating library in New Jersey and the seventh oldest in the nation. In 1864, General Ulysses S. Grant moved his wife and children to Burlington to keep them safe and far enough away from the battles of the Civil War. On the night President Lincoln was shot, General Grant and his wife were on a train back to their home of Burlington.
Hey HGTV, greetings from Burlington. We would love to have you come visit the town. It's the best little town in New Jersey. You've got the Main Street, the Delaware River, history galore.
It's a town that recognizes what the generation before us has done and wants to continue to build upon that so that those that come after us can continue to stand on the shoulders of the legends that came before them.
Burlington is a place where you could just fall in love not only with the town but the people.
I love the fact that I can walk downtown and connect with so many different people.
The wonderful people who live here make me want to stay here another 40 years.
We'd really love to see HGTV here to uplift some of our streets. We really think it's a beautiful town and we know you'll love it.
Hello HGTV. Welcome to the city of Burlington, New Jersey. I'm Mayor Barry Conaway. Since our Quaker beginnings 343 years ago, Burlington prides itself on freedom and diversity. Come visit this original American city.
As time has passed, not all the buildings have been well kept. Despite the efforts of individuals throughout the years, many of these sites have fell into disrepair. We are truly excited to present our city for your consideration for your future shows and projects. The city of Burlington is a treasure trove of history, a diamond in the rough, just waiting to be